kao gradonačelnik Ohrida, izuzetno sam sretan što smo došli nekako prirodno do ovog čina, potpisivanja sporazuma o prijateljstvu između četiri grada, grada Dubrovnika, Kotora, Mostara i Ohrida. I kao država i kao grad moramo da radimo više i zato smo i pristupili ovom činu da pospešimo unapređenju naše države i našeg grada, osobito u svim tim problemima koji imamo u domenu zaštite prirodne i kulturne baštine. Tako da očekujemo da ovim potpisivanjem ugovora i sporazuma o prijateljstvu da više surađujemo između ova četiri grada i da zajednički razmenjujemo iskustva i da nalazimo rešenja za sva ona problema koje imamo u svijetu.
Connected with the other part of the world with the airport, so we don't have any infrastructural problems related now the country is investing much more in the road construction because we are out of any of every corridors. So nowadays we are famous with cultural tourism, rural tourism, and during the summer, because Ohrid Lake is located on the Velichtsa mountain, 1700 meters above the sea. So we have a strong winter, and during the summer is a very interesting place in Ohrid. More than 10% of our municipality budget is investing in protecting our cultural and natural heritage. The government of our country is investing much more money for protecting cultural and natural heritage, and investments from the Ministry of Culture and Ministry of Urban Planning is very important for us because we are a small country. We don't have a very big budget, so this moment of signing this memorandum of friendship is very important for us because in the future we will have more opportunity working together on similar projects, mutual projects, to improve the protection of our heritage.